sonne particulièrement hideux, ça. Nous avons la commande originale. Mais tout ça, c'est de la viande! Attention à mes coups.
Je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
Ah, I foresaw your return. Come, I have something to tell you. This card here, the key, and here, the sun. Against these other cards, it is quite clear that many people are in search of Nicolas Flamel's secret laboratory that has remained hidden these hundreds of years. You are ready. I commend you, but I cannot help you. The final mystery of where to find Flamel's laboratory is beyond my powers. Only you can solve the enigma. My intuition tells me you will do well.
Ça sent les ennuis.
Bah, soyez bienvenus.
On n'aura pas pour tout le monde.
You!
Ah, tu
es fou!
Ah, tu du cœur, merci.
Je prierai.
interloper to take vengeance upon Nicholas Flamel. Let him deliver the mechanism into our hands. Let us at last enter and partake of the elixir.
The elixir.
Very well. Get ready. He's certain to come.
Pour des clous.
Qu'est-ce qu'on peut faire?
c'était con.
Great future for you.
Nothing from me, you mongrels.
Here, my friend.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
And where are the widow Lombards?
some sort of treacherous monarchy.
Allons, oui, n'a pas sa
Okay. so important to Zelma?
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under a loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Reynard. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ha! This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
I require your terrible.
I don't want to do this with anyone of your ilk. Let me stop.
Madame Goose sent me. You are discovered. You need to get out of here.
Leur boyau, étranglez-les avec.
Les gens sont fous.
Vous devriez être plus prudent, vous pourriez.
Bienvenue.
Thank you.
I don't owe you anything.
Oh.
had covered in snakes instead of her, and his forearms. He roamed the streets and ripped innocent people apart.
The giant Iscariot is on a rampage! I warn all citizens, flee to your homes and barricade yourselves in! Just now, the invincible giant with file-sharpened teeth killed a man with his powerful, tiger-like claws. I saw it happen. He crushed the man to death as easily as killing a fly. He threatens people and takes their things. If someone refuses, the giant squeezes the life from them like juice from an orange. A man today refused, and now he lies dead.
He sniffs the air as if hunting prey. He tracked a man down today, killed him where he stood.
Giant. He killed a man. Huge. Blue and green skin. Dressed in black. Terrifying.
Vous espérez un compliment de ma part?
My dear husband. Look. Crushed to death for what? He refused to give everything he had to the giant Iscariot.
Oh, oh, c'est absolument dégoûtant. Depuis combien de temps es-tu là, toi?
Tais-toi, citoyen. C'est pestilence à savoir.
Je ne donne pas cher de ta misérable peau si la garde t'attrape, voleur.
Thank you. I don't do business with extortionists.
Loss. aristocrats!
Hang her from the lamppost! She's an aristo too!
As you said...
À la lanterne! And now his mother! À la lanterne!
He doesn't deserve a decent burial!
As you say, Ferrandon!
He's not dead enough! Chop off his head!
Toss him in the rubbish pit!
It's not enough to hang him! Hang the mother, too!
Bloody royalist! All right, you got!
Thank you, kind sir. At least I have something to remember him by. May he rest in peace.
Thank you.
Hotel Dieu, the oldest hospital in Paris. Centuries older than the famous Notre Dame Cathedral, which is down the street. Hospitals as we know them haven't exactly been invented yet, so you're more likely to get sick inside than to leave cured. The Templars are using the building's sewers to smuggle out artifacts they stole from Notre Dame. Go in and get the goods.
Thank you. Later, maybe?
Thank you.
hinderer!
Oh, merci. Dieu vous le rendra.
Du cœur, merci.
Full purse again. We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look. Workmen were able to break open a doorway in the basement. It would afford a way to come and go along the north bank, free from prying eyes. Should someone require such a thing? Late night, sir.
Colette's already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one.
Come here! Make this easy on yourself. Tell me who you're.
Those who oppose us, die!
You abuse your power.
Rien savoir.
Tout est bon pour se faire remarquer.
Je n'avais jamais vu ça.
secours, c'est une catastrophe.
Si nous nous interposons, ce sera la question.
Mais un piètre marin, je le cache.
Il ne veut pas casser le crâne. C'est insensé. Les gens deviennent.
Il n'y a rien encore. Il se murmure.
Amis, tu la poids de la cocarde.
Enchaîner la violence dans toute la ville les nuits prochaines.
On pourrait leur garder toute la vie.
I am the Chevalier Dayon, master swordsman, diplomat, and sometimes spy. Do not be confused by my attire. I simply prefer to clothe myself in female garb.
It is a little confusing.
You are an assassin. I'm hoping you can help me, but first, I'd like to ensure that you're the man for the job. There are several swordsmen who will test your acumen. Challenge each of them and draw first blood. And watch you don't step on my dress.
Mon ami.
Ah.
Évadé d'un asile.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique, mon ami.
Thank you.
Thank you.